importance of moral education part second. Despite the phenomenal increase in the number of educational institutions, there has been a deterioration of human values in our society. Charity, sympathy, selfless, service, helping others, and such other qualities are found only in a few people in notes. This is a matter of great concern of reductionist, not only in India but all over the world. According to the Parliamentary Standing Committee on Human Resources Development, the concerted efforts made during the last 6 decades have failed to achieve the desired results. Well, chalked out plans and strategies for making our education healthy oriented still remain on paper. Now, moral education is not included in any syllabus, whether of science or humanities. But our ancient universities of Nalanda and Taxila focused on imparting moral education to the students. The teachers laid emphasis on the need to become a perfect human being, value like respect to elders and teachers, discipline and restraint in life were taught by the teachers. In ancient times, children were sent to the guru's ashram not only to imbibe education, which could equip them to earn livelihood, but also to imbibe moral and spiritual values. Such values she lacked them to sustain themselves in their moments of confusion and anxiety. Today, these values are completely overlooked by our education system. Educationists opine that morality cannot be taught as a subject in an educational institution. It is something which the child learns from its parents and family. As our country is a secular country, it is possible to include religion as a syllabus in schools or colleges. So moral education can be given through discipline and punishment for violating the codes of conduct. So guys, corporal paternity has always been education as a holistic learning experience where students develop to well-rounded personalities rather than disruptors of wisdom. We all help our students developing those attributes and quality of head, heart and hand, which will make them intellectually sound and brilliant individuals who are socially aware of humanity. The institute has always been proactive in redefining the course curriculum with all the validation modules spanning over the emerging issues, communication and personal development, emotional intelligence, business things and etiquette, and many more in order to make the participants feel comfortable to present and upcoming job environment. The remarkable building of Western world-class physical infrastructure of and its extraordinary brilliance, strategic and dedicated faculty have been holistic and professional package in order to make them company business navigators to accept their real needs of echoes in the corporate world. So guys, join CORPOG and have fun. Thank you so much.